but I rebuke the dark clouds in the lives of Brian, and I pray to live even more power to overcome this world, to overcome the deceptions of the enemy, and declare your love, declare your embrace, to come more upon this man. I prophesy in the name of Jesus that this man is going to come alive in this Jesus.